ain't shy no more. All right, y'all. So let me wipe my glasses off. Hold on. What's up, YouTube? My name is Trek Love Brit. So I'm back again. I gotta pick up these AC units right here, and it is just raining so hard. Okay, so I'm just trying to get in the mindset that I gotta go out here and get wet. Like, it's inevitable. Yeah, I really gotta get out here and get wet. You smoking a blunt, ain't it?
Sensational.
We got the forklift here, so they're gonna offload this forklift to get those AC units right there to get these on my trailer. So I got this little rain jacket, little cheap little.
Oh my goodness!
Ah, that don't smell good. Hold on. You got the pants? Yeah. Thank you. So he just gave me this heavy duty raincoat. Crazy part is I just did my hair. Okay. So let's figure how we gonna do this. Dang, why I gotta be raining this hard? All right, come on, let me go out here. This dude out here working hard. I'm just sitting. I might be on the side. All right. Okay, so I'm just trying to get prepared. I got my shirt with my hair tucked into my jacket. Ooh, it's so cold on my neck. Dang. Okay, so I guess while he starts to get those ready, I'm about to go ahead and get my chains and stuff ready. So we're gonna use chains for these. They're only about 4,800 pounds, but I feel like it'll be a little bit easier for me to just go ahead and throw the chains on it instead of straps. Get these chains out because I got a long day and I don't want to just sit here and be taking all day trying to load up some simple AC units. Tip him some more because he's been waiting for a minute. I'm gonna go ahead and bless him. He said he been driving around trying to call me. He called me like 8 times. I feel so bad. So I gotta make it up. Alright, so back to work. So I'm gonna just try to chain it from the middle because I ain't like how far I was sticking out when I was trying to chain it from the outside. So I'm gonna try to chain it from the middle.
Well, duh.
Alright, so I got everything nice and chained down, so I'm on my way to drop off.
Man, shit, they got serious.
I'm trying to get out on the interstate, but nobody don't understand. If you see a vehicle on the side of the road with your hazards on, like, you're supposed to get the I'm trying to figure out, like, where did this... Like, where did this come from? Like, what?
What the fuck is this?
This is literally never here. I don't understand. Oh God. Okay. Hey, what is this little clear stuff that's coming from my trailer? No, I mean it's all in the road, so I had to pull over. So yeah, I mean it ain't gonna hurt nothing, but like where did it come from?
What?
I don't even know how to take this thing off.
I should have gone.
I just wrapped it around and tied it right there.
Somebody come look at this. Look at this.
As long as I don't get hit by a damn car. Hold up. I'm like mega annoyed. So y'all saw. So apparently it was laying flush on top of the generator. So when I started driving, it just started flying everywhere in the wind. I'm always looking at my mirror, so I saw it flopping around. I'm like, where did this come from? Like, did it come out of like midair? Like, did it come from midair and then just like fly on top of my trailer? Like, no way. Ain't no way. Ooh. I'm like 10 minutes away from the drop off. I'm like 10 minutes away. I just hope it don't fly off. I'm 5 minutes away from the place. I'm 5 minutes away. Can I make it 5 minutes? Ooh, it's just swinging everywhere. That plastic just too heavy. And plus it got caught onto the generator, so I couldn't take it off. And I was real nervous on the side of the interstate. Like, nobody ain't getting over. Like, it's just like a bad place for something like this to be happening. Cause it's not like a good place to pull over. You ever made love in the club with a sight so 87 jeans? In your fresh pair of nights on the couch, on the day, on the bar, on the floor. Let's go get a dress right here. Keep it up, girl, and I swear I'm gonna give it to you, not stop. And I don't care who's watching, 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 watching. Oh, in this club. All right, well, let me go out here. Unchained. That's a big mamma jamma. Okay, I'm gonna have to scoot up a little bit more so I can get the other one off. All right, y'all, so I made it back to the pickup. So we're picking up our second load and he's bringing it over right now. Everything chained down, so we about to go ahead and go. All right, so they about to unload me, so I have to detach my trailer from my truck because I have to go pick up a generator. So I'm actually gonna leave this trailer here and I'm gonna head that way. so here's the generator that I just dropped off, and that's really a wrap for the day. So they said I got a long day tomorrow, so I've got to be back here at 7 a.m. So, all right, that's it. I'm happy.